Yeah, so, you know, we've wanted to do something different. You know, everybody comes to Demexco and they really just set up temporary but really nice meeting rooms. It's an extravagant conference center. And we wanted to actually bring, showcase some of what makes Mediabrands special. I'm from the lab. We think the lab is sort of a key component to Mediabrands as a differentiator among our competitive set. And one of the things we do is we source these emerging technology partners that really help bring new kinds of technology to the table for our brand partners and enable us to bring new kinds of media to market for our brand partners.
So tell us about some of the either specifics or the sectors and what sort of the hot areas that people, that your clients or others are really engaged with.
Yeah, so we're looking at, we have a lot of companies based around location-based and out-of-home technologies. We've got, you know, Placed, who is really based around location-based segmenting and targeting. We've got AdMobilize, who helps understand things like sentiment of people who are walking past your out-of-home ads. They can also, really interestingly, can also do demographics for things like vehicles. Their computer vision can actually understand what types of vehicles are driving by, which gives you interesting data like household income levels and things like that. We've also got Grand Visual, who is a digital out-of-home provider. They specialize in dynamic content on digital out-of-home displays, which we think is really important. It's really the direction the industry is going in. And then we've got some, we spend a lot of time talking about the changing TV landscape. We've got a couple partners from that area. We have Samba, who uses their automatic content recognition to understand what people are watching, regardless of if they're streaming it or if it's coming over cable or even just watching it on a DVD, and allows you to retarget off of that information. So it's a great way to reach people who might be watching HBO or Netflix and, you know, not seeing normal kinds of commercials. You can retarget them on their mobile devices. We have Innovid, who is a digital video and over-the-top ad platform. They're really doing some awesome stuff with interactive ads in the living room, which we think is, you know, the future of advertising in the living room is probably going to be a little more interactive and a little more digital than it has been. We have Layer, who is a messaging-based platform that you actually integrate. You know, everybody's talking about messaging and chatbots right now. It's a very hot topic. Layer lets you integrate that directly into your own app and website and start actually, you know, creating that super interactive, highly personal customer interaction right in your own app. Who else? Yext. Yext is another location provider. They actually provide a really great platform that helps you manage locations. So if you own or manage, you know, hundreds or thousands of retail locations, it's really easy for all of the things like contact information and hours of operation to get out of date. They help you keep all that updated, and they integrate with everyone from Snapchat to Uber to help you monetize that.
Awesome. So it's not really a tech show here, in as we know some other shows to be, but what do you think is top of mind in terms of tech innovation that has people excited or maybe perhaps concerned, but what are some of, like, kind of the major conversations, at least sector-wise?
Yeah, I think, you know, for us, obviously we're in the media business, so we're primarily concerned with changing media habits, right? And technology plays a big part in that. A lot of the changing consumption of TV that we're seeing is actually being driven by technology. Either people streaming content or even just watching traditional television on new kinds of devices. That opens up opportunities, like with Innovid, where you can start to use more interactive advertising in those mediums. But we also need to use technology to solve the problem of now people are watching in a bunch of different ways. That's where companies like Samba come in. So I think we're seeing that on both sides. And then things like all of those location-based technologies, those are really trying to open up and unlock new kinds of media and more precise targeting. So it's really, technology has really infused itself in a lot of different ways. Some of them are opportunities and some of them are challenges. And so we're looking at both of those at the same time.